So this game was against like one of the best teams in the league. They won the whole championship for this year and they just dominated everybody. Yeah, that's about it. This is like there's a ton of goals against me, but whatever. This was old footage again. Like the last one, this one was in the beginning of 2020, so like January and stuff like that. And I just never edited it. I didn't know it was not film edited before everything shut down. So I figured I might as well get to it since I never got to it before, and here it is. I'm not gonna say much about it because I can't remember a ton about it, and the same gear is what I wore for that last one, so that's about it. If you are making a purchase, anything hockey related, and live in the United States, please check out the link in the description to Pure Hockey and Pure Goalie. Clicking that link, making a purchase, gives me a kickback to help support the channel so I can keep making videos and doing more reviews. Otherwise, if you want to support me, whether you're in the US or anywhere else, check out the link in the description to Patreon and buy me a coffee. Everything from there will go right back into the channel so I can keep doing what I'm doing. All the gear I get is mostly paid for. And so if I want to do a long-term review, I have to pay for it. That's expensive. So it really helps out the channel.
Y'all ready for this?
Ball, ball, ball.
Thank you. You're watching HockeyReviews.ca.